Yep. My name's Stuart. I'm a modern classic motorcycle addict. And I'm not feeling very well this week. I can't really make the video I intended making because it's raining cats and dogs outside and I've got what we British refer to as a stinking cold. So today what I thought I would do was release one of my virtual rides from my recent trip to the Yorkshire Dales, one that I haven't shown you yet, and that's a short trip over the Buttertubs Pass. Now the Buttertubs Pass is not a challenging ride, it's just a downright enjoyable ride. A wonderful roller coaster like ribbon of tarmac between the towns of Reeth and Hawes in North Yorkshire. A piece of road that should be on any British motorcyclist's bucket list. It's certainly my favourite little piece of English road. Glorious roads, fantastic scenery, pretty much a perfect motorcycling road. I'm not going to annoy you with my voice all the way through, but just to answer the usual questions, this is shot on a DJI Osmo action camera, set at 25 frames per second, a shutter speed of 1/50th of a second, and manual exposure using an ND32 neutral density filter. Shot in 4K 100 megabits per second. Oh, and it's chest mounted using a cheapy Amazon chest mount thingy. So settle down, get your feet up, and watch the glorious Yorkshire countryside roll by to the accompaniment of that Hitchcock's silencer fitted to the Royal Enfield Classic 500. Here we go.